GeS2. If you think the answer is A, go to Miss Sorensen's room. If you think the answer is B, go to Miss Bowler's room.